Hi everyone, my name is Leon. I review video games and try to understand that they deserve attention or shall stay in the dark. Today's my guest, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone PC version. Let's enjoy the game. The game begins and we learn the background, Harry Potter's boys who lived. Now he lives with his uncle, aunt and cousin. But once a huge giant came and said,
"You're a wizard, Harry."
And we go to Hogwarts. Arrive at the School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Headmaster Albus Dumbledore meet us, and we understand what we are.
A wizard!
But so far we don't know a single spell, but we can summon small clouds with thunder. We go up the stairs, Ron Weasley meet us.
Hey Harry! Remember me? Ron Weasley!
And we run together with him to his brother friends and George. They invite us to our secret lessons.
Good luck, Harry!
In the game goes to education level. They teach us how to climb and jump. We meet with Peeves. He was not shown in the film, apparently because he can kill us. Okay. In any case, the twins scatter, leaving us alone with this monster. Do not forget to collect the beans. We need them to buy the wizard card, local collectibles. After we collect 25 beans, we run to the twins, give the twins the beans, and we get our first card with Albus Dumbledore. And this card is so bright that our glasses become sunglasses. But how? After that, we go to class and meet Draco, Crabbe and Goyle.
Well, well, well.
And they run away from us.
Let's go, boys.
We meet our friends Hermione Granger.
It's me, Hermione Granger.
And together we finally go to the lesson on defense against the dark arts. In each lesson we have to play a mini game. It's great because the book for spell we need movements. We showed this once in the movie, and then they forgot about. This game consists of 4 stages, in which you need to score a certain number of points. By the way, when I was a child, I can complete all 4 stages. Nothing has changed. We go to the challenge for this spell. This is the most important and multifunctional spell. We can push objects, push buttons, flip urns, push boxes, destroy objects, stun and kill. During challenge we can collect stars, they give us additional points. After the end of the challenge we are met by professor and he give us useless points. A new day, a new lesson. Now we are at the broom flying lesson.
Up! Get up! Now!
Ready, Potter? On my whistle then.
Where you need to fly through the rings. You can also find a card in a secret place. After this, charming Hermione teaches a spell. This spell opens secret passage, breaks locks and open box. No less charming Flitwick teaches a levitation spell.
Wingardium Leviosa!
And of course a challenge for the spell awaits us.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Whoa! We find the cars and we can see that Harry is not reflected in the water. Maybe this is a part of Voldemort? We are beginning to realize that Hogwarts is not the safest place for young witches and wizards.
You idiot!
It's reminded to jump over the abuse and our challenge ends.
Congratulations, Mr. Potter!
You're alive! We run to the next lessons, but Peeves is attacking us. Well, a pretty easy opponent. We run and receive several letters for Hermione, so what we will hurry up and not be late for the lesson. Maybe if the path to the greenhouses did not take such a difficult path, the students would not be late. We run to the lesson when suddenly we are met by Draco Malfoy and an epic fight awaits us. Oh god, maybe now no one will distract us.
Harry, over here!
We still need to talk to Hagrid and get an invitation for a glass of tea. Getting to the greenhouses is another challenge. You need to press all the buttons, overcome the dangerous plants against which you can do nothing. solve this stone puzzle, and after all these difficulties we can go in a herbology lesson. The professor teaches a new spell.
Incendio!
We go to the challenge for this spell. I can say that this is the most interesting challenge of all. The defender spell in this game destroys a thorn, stuns dangerous plants. We also collect stars and find a very interesting and beautiful secret room. By the way, these windows are called loopholes. I was almost devoured. Who is responsible for security? The only one who doesn't want us dead is Sir Nicholas, because he showed us how to save our life. We live to the end of the challenge and now we go to the castle. But Neville asks us for help. Draco took his reminder. It seems the secret of Harry Potter flying on a broomstick has been revealed. We catch up with Malfoy and try to push him off the broomstick and crash into Malfoy. And the animation broke. Perfect.
Take this stupid thing.
We return the reminder and McGonagall, noticing our perfect talent, invites us to the Quidditch team. We decide to visit Hagrid. It is so long and difficult way to his cute shack. We face some dangerous. I almost died trying to get to his house. We find out that he is trying to become a mother of dragons. Well, let's help our friends. Hagrid asks us to find for him in the cave fire seeds. Only he forgot to list all the dangers. If you collect all the seeds, you will get a card. Watching the birth of the dragons and congratulations Hagrid on motherhood. Quidditch time! It's time to test your skill on flying on the broomstick.
And they're all! Here goes the flood! Look at what a dog!
And of course we catch the snitch with your hand.
Imagine
if there was a moth here, it will be strange. Here's our last lesson in the spell. It slides up the statues and we can jump on bubbles.
What?
It is dark and boring challenge. After the challenge we go to the dungeon for a poison lesson, but kind Professor Snape sends us on a dangerous adventure of collecting ingredients. We pick up
demonic wigan tree bark, dissonant,
and also we can collect in the stars and give them to Snape, but he is still not happy and take points away from us.
I see you've collected a few challenge stars, but I'm afraid they have no value in my classroom.
What? And by the way, it is already Halloween on the calendar, which means what?
Turn around in the dungeon!
But we see Hermione and try to save her. We repel the attacks of the troll while Ron is verganding Leviosa. Meanwhile, we have a stealth mission. We need to bypass Filch using a huge number of secret passages. In one of the rooms we find Mirror of Erised. The mirror is a very interesting metaphor for the fact that people spend more time dreaming about something instead of walking toward their dreams. Harry is very focused on his loneliness, but Harry not alone. He has aunt and uncle and cousin. We have only one task left to stop Snape. The challenge from Hagrid. Put Flappy to sleep. Devil Snare from Professor Sprout. Catch a Flying Key from Professor Flitwick and Madame Hooch. Magic Chest from Professor McGonagall. Potion Puzzle from Professor Snape. Small Tetris from Quirrell. And the stone in the mirror from Professor Dumbledore.
Wow!
Time for dawn.
Boss fight. We throw Collins on Voldemort. He doesn't like it and he blew up the remaining Collins. He can make a very nasty spell that will follow us, taking away our health. In the event of our death, Voldemort will rejoin and dance.
Aww, I'm a failure!
He also casts spells in us, and we defeat him with the love of physics. The angle of fall is equal to the angle of reflection.
Physics must be respected.
Interesting, are students learning physics in Hogwarts? And Voldemort is epic exploding. And meanwhile we lose consciousness. And Dumbledore come up to us. What is he just watching our battle with popcorn? Or Dumbledore? I understand perfectly what a book, a movie and a game are completely different tools for telling one story. By the way, for me it was interesting and fun. It was not a lazy project, unlike the next part. I can recommend the game for pressing. And I hope to say goodbye. See ya!